Thanks for joining us as we welcome you today for Saturday Afternoon Football. Anthony Hudson here, broadcasting live. Today we are coming to you from Optus Stadium. And with me is legend of the game, Gary Lyon.
Hey, Hutto, today should be a great match.
A practice match on the bill today as these two sides test each other out. Hitting the turf today will be the home team and Fiji. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it.
The key today is if Fiji forwards can keep the ball inside 50 and get enough repeat entries, they give themselves every chance.
The home team into the arena. Captains prepare for the toss of the coin. The home team wins the toss. The fans of both sides are waiting this one. And here we go. It's the home team taking on Fiji. Dug out the loose ball. Just put it on the boot. Ball off hands. Handball's out into space. Turned it over. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Practicing some fancy moves, kicks out of the congestion. A strong pack mark. Puts it on the boot. Ball hits the deck. They can create from this. Slams it on the boot. Finds a target. With a driving kick. Marks all alone. Elects to kick. A big contested grab. Looks to move it by foot. The mark has been taken. Uses it by foot. A great mark taken there. Puts boot to ball. Finds a bit of room to mark. Is in his possession. Turned it over. Terrific mark there. Goes with the kick. Ball gets cut off. Charges with intent, with quick hands. Handball's under pressure. Has a runner alongside him. Thank you, Alan. Punches are clear. The tackle over the shoulder. Neither side posting a score so far. Goes by foot. Taking a nice grab. He drives it. He gets above the crowd. Spills the mark. High tackle. Decides to kick. It's a foot race to get this one. Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. Puts it on the boot. A strong pack mark. Keeps the kick low. A chance to gather the ball. The loose ball picked up. Slick with the hands. Just got the hands in the back there. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. 45 metres out.
Keep it on.
He decides to go for home. Good body work to win the mark. Going to need a good kick to put it through here. Going for goal number one. unsure of their next move, plays onto himself. Takes on the space. Finds this and marks well. Decides to keep going. Slams it onto the boot. Ball collected. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Found space for an easy mark. Uses it now. Couldn't snaffle it. Just releases the ball. Clears the ball from the contest. Good mark there. 40 metres out. Go for goal number one. Great mark under pressure. 10 metres out. Drop punt straight through the middle. Congratulated by his teammates. The first goal of the day for Fiji. Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Won it down. Uses the bump. Well collected. Just gets it onto the boot. The crowd roar for holding the ball. Ball stripped in the tackle. Slams it on the boot. Collects the loose ball. He flicks it over. With the ball now. He takes the shot. Fiji finds a way to get that one through. He puts through his first goal. He's enjoying that goal. Fiji have kicked the last two goals. The margin is 13. Guides it down with the ball now. Flicks with hands, tries to release the pressure. Missed the target. The handball hits the target. Marks all alone. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes the mark all by himself. He gets his hands on the footy. Well taken at ground level. Drift slide to go through from behind. Fiji getting out to an early lead. Looking to bring it back into play. Gets into a good position to take that. Moves it by foot. He wins the ball in the air. 20 metres from home. Going for goal number one. Chalk a goal up for the home team. He loved that one. The home team behind by six. Back with another centre bounce. Wins the ruck duel. Has it now. Keeps it moving. Rushes with the kick. Mark will be paid. Looks up with a kick. Gets into some space to mark this. Plays on towards centre half forward. He has to hold on to those. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
There's some great skills on display right now. A great match.
A bit too hard with the push, and it's a free kick. Decides to go to the middle. A chance to reload the attack now. Got boot to ball. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Moves the ball by foot. Marks in a bit of space. Chose to kick it. The contest, no match for him.
I agree with you there, Hutto.
He spears the ball. Won the hit out. Somehow got the ball out. Easily takes the mark. Spears the ball. They chase after the loose ball. Clumsy tackle results in a free kick. Stands tall and marks. Elects to kick. It'll be a free kick for that high tackle. Slams it on the boot. Just sends it into space. Hands that ball to the opposition. He just throws that ball. with a driving kick. Takes the mark. Uses it by foot. Strong with the body and wins the mark. 45 metres out. Chance here to level the score. Touchdown. The home team looking to take the lead with the next one. Teammates break for him. Finds himself in space and marks. Goes with the kick. Sweeping handball. Just manages to release the kick. Goes short by hand. The drop part starts between the big sticks. They get around him after that effort. That's two in a row for the home team. And it's a lead for the home team. Kicks hurriedly. Drops the ball. Releases by hand. Receives the handball and takes off. Ball spills. The ball mopped up. Just put it on the boot. Put this through and they regain the lead. Celebrating hard. Fiji got back in the lead again. About to resume hostilities. Punched away. Is in his possession. Simply outplayed his opponent. Elects to kick it long. Takes that one strongly. Now with a low spearing kick. Ends up marking uncontested. Puts boot to ball. Does well to cut off the kick. He drives it. Strong mark in the contest. Uses it now. Great mark. Pumps the ball long. Doing well to intercept that kick. Got boot to ball. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes a strong mark. 40 metres out. He slams it towards goal. Good mark there. 10 metres out. Fiji fans getting excited about that one. Gets his first. Gets some reward for his efforts. That's two in a row for Fiji. Now they lead by 11. Clears the contest. He wins possession. Couldn't quite with the mark. Dug it out. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Decides to kick. The ball ends up going to ground. Just through the ball. Looks to move it by foot. Great grab. Releases the handball. They can link up now. He can take off after that handball. Hits the target by hand. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Use the hands and gives away the free. Opportunity once again for the home team to put one through. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. Good mark, and looks to send it back. He's got the football now. He gains possession. Finds a bit of room to mark. Puts it on the boot. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Slapped away. Gets the loose ball. Cleanly picked up. Bit too casual with the tackle. Goes by hand. Quickly onto the boot. Takes the mark. Dishes it off. Finds his man. Takes possession. It's a turnover. Looking to kick. Goal number two. He celebrates hard after that. Fiji lead is now 17. One down. He's got the footy in his hands. Wins the race to the ball. Slick with the hands. Quick hands. And they could be away here. Goes by foot. doesn't hold onto the mark. Picks it up, hacking it out of there. Seen plenty of it. He has the ball. He likes his chances from here. Marks that ball uncontested. 15 metres out.
Move it on.
Going for goal number three. Pretty happy with that one. That's four in a row for BG. The lead is now 23. Back in the middle now. Thump clear is in his possession. Releases by hand.
High contact.
Chose to kick it. A good mark under the circumstances. Spears the ball. Moves it by foot. Takes an uncontested mark. Looks up with a kick. Great mark in the pack. Drives the kick hard. Finding the ball with ease. Moves the ball by foot. Nice mark under pressure. He spears the ball. Easily takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. A race for the loose ball. Ball collected. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Decides to go to the middle. Finds this one all by himself. Doesn't take the mark. He drives it. Nice hands. He gives chase to the footy. Picks up the loose ball. Releases it under pressure. Tough ball to handle. Has it now. At full stride, receives the handball. He shrugs the tackle off there. Linking by hand. Just manufactures what he could. They create the turnover. Uses the hands instead of the body. And it's a free kick. Channels a long kick. Puts it on the boot. Contests the hard ball. Finds the loose ball. Just gets a boot to it. Gathers it now. Fends off the tackler. Looks up with a kick. Great mark under pressure. Looks to move it by foot. Dug out the loose ball. Going for goal number one. Great grab. Uses it by foot. Takes a simple grab. Pokes it short in the back pocket. Got boot to ball. Intercepts the ball well. Drives towards half forward. Nice mark under pressure. Decides to kick. Been turned over. The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Going for goal number one. The home team fans getting excited about that one. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The home team produced the margin. Tap down. He gains possession. Just sends it into space. The handball hits the target. Hits the target by hand. The loose ball scooped up.
Right.
A chance to put one through for his side. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Goes with the kick. Ends up turning his ball over. With a driving kick. Over the top of the pack. Moves it by foot. Strong mark in the contest. Punches the kick. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Cuts the kick inboard. Marks now and can send it back. moves the ball by foot. It's a foot race to get this one. A poorly executed tackle there. A low stabbing kick. Takes that one strongly. Now with a low spearing kick. They can create from this with the ball now. It pops through the goal. His teammates rush over. The home team trailing by less than 2 goals. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Takes possession. Sends it clear of the contest. Got the hands free. He's got the football now. Racking up possessions now. That tackle just too high. Putting this one through would give Fiji plenty of confidence. 60 metres out. 50 metres from home. Goes by foot. And the mark will be paid. Uses it now. The mark has been taken. Elects to kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Puts foot to ball. Great mark. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. Terrific mark there. 25 metres out. An impressive performance so far. This for a fourth goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. 17 points the difference. We're back in the middle to resume play. Swatson, he wins possession, wants to keep it moving. Stabs at the kick. Mops up the loose ball. Clumsy tackle results in a free kick. Keeps the kick low. Nice hands. Quarter time approaching now. Chose to kick it. Takes a nice mark. Uses it across halfback. Fiji are in the lead by 17.
Fiji have come to play. They've got themselves in the game and need to push on now.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
Fiji have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Much appreciated, Gaz. Ready to go for the second turn. We resume hostilities. Thump clear. He gets his hands on the footy. A spearing kick. Takes the mark all by himself. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes a strong mark. Uses it now. Ends up marking uncontested. Slams it on the boot. Marks in a bit of space. Chose to kick it. Takes it well. Chooses to play on. Going for goal number one. Ball picked up. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Looking to rebound with this kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Goes with the kick. Finds a target. Punches the kick. Good mark and looks to send it back. Got boot to ball. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Uses it across half back. He takes the mark. Elects to kick. Drives it out of the pack. A good mark under the circumstances. Looks to move it by foot. Off hands. With a driving kick. That tackle just too high. The home team fans would love to see this one sail through. This will certainly test him from this distance. A chance to reload the attack now. Looks up with the kick. Gets into some space to mark this. Moves the ball by foot. A great mark taken there. Drives the kick hard. Does well to cut off the kick. Kick goes inside the 50. Good opportunity for the home team to put a goal through here. Slams it under the boot. A big contested grab. Sinks the slipper into it. A race for the loose ball. Drives it out of the pack. Couldn't complete the mark. Handballs. Finds his man. Hurried kick. The loose ball picked up. Spent that one before he earned it. Goes by foot. Doing well with the mark. Uses it by foot. Good mark there. Gets a quick kick away. Can't take the mark. Scoops up the ball. Just gave it away. Fought hard to get a handball away. Kicks hurriedly. Can't take possession. Hits him hard. Puts on a big hit. Collects the loose ball. Drops the mark. Hacking it out of there. Got hands to it. Scoops up the ball. Takes the mark. Puts boot to ball. Takes an uncontested mark. Dishes it off. They can link up now. Quickly onto the boot. He gets above the crowd. Chips it towards half forward. Intercepts the ball well. Uses it across half back. Stands tall and marks. Moves it by foot. Finds himself in space and marks. He spears the ball. They chase after the loose ball. Show some physicality.
Thank you, guys. I'll have it.
Ball up on the outer side wing. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Decides to kick. Takes that one strongly. He drives it. He takes the mark. Spears the ball. Takes a simple grab. Slams it under the boot. Finds this and marks well. 35 metres out. Going for goal number one. Simply outplayed his opponent. Works the ball off the ground. A chance to gather the ball. Going for goal number one. Couldn't take it. Ball is touched. And just a minor score. Ready to bring it back into play. The mark has been taken. Puts it on the boot. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Slams it on the boot. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Puts it on the boot. He wins the ball in the air. Puts boot to ball. The contest, no match for him.
Of course, Hunter.
Chips it towards half forward. Gets it away. Linking by hand. The ball spills. Penetrating handball. He's got the footy in his hands. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Intercepted. The ball spills in the tackle. Hurried kick. Easily takes the mark. Decides to play on. Wins the race to the ball. Applies a bump. A clean pickup. Going for goal number one. Fiji by 19. Unsure of their next move. Marks all alone. It's a long kick. He gets above the crowd. Moves the ball by foot. He gives chase to the footy. Gets a quick kick away. Taking a nice grab. Now with a low spearing kick, finds a target. With a driving kick. Trying to avoid everything out there. Just handballs into space. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Lining up for goal. Moves it by foot. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Advances through the tackle. Gathers it now. Well collected. Dug out the loose ball. Unable to create the space.
A great defensive effort.
What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
A poorly executed tackle there. A low stabbing kick. Great grab. Elects to kick. Good body work to win the mark. Cuts the kick inboard. Ends up turning this ball over. Just put it on the boot. And the mark will be paid. Just gets it onto the boot. Doesn't take the mark. It'll be a free kick for that high tackle. Goes by foot. Finds a target. Got boot to ball. Gets into a good position to take it. Decides to go to the middle. Wasting a lot of effort there. Ball hits the deck.
I'll have it.
Hammers it. Didn't get low enough with the tackle. Goes with the kick. Great mark in the pack. Keeps the kick low. Takes a strong mark. A spearing kick. The contest, no match for him.
Yes, Hutto.
Chose to kick it. Great mark. Elected to play on. Looks to move it by foot. Over the top of the pack. Lining up from a 45-degree angle. Goes for the goals. A strong pack mark. He has the ball, receives the handball, and takes off. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. A chance here to convert for Fiji. 45 metres out. A chance to put a second goal on the board. He delivers with a drop pass. He's excited about that one. The margin is 25. Back in the middle now. Clears the contest. Just goes bang. The ball mopped up. Rushes with the kick. And the mark will be paid. Looks up with the kick. Nice hands. Fiji would love to make the most of this opportunity. 45 metres out. Going for goal number one. Couldn't complete the mark. Rides out the tackle. Considering the options on the kick in. He takes the mark. Uses it now. Gets a quick kick away. Marks now and can send it back. 45 metres out. Going for goal number one. Doing well to intercept that kick. He drives it. Nice mark under pressure. Kicks it out of the back 50. Finds the loose ball. Got hands to it. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. 45 metres out. Looking to kick goal number two. It's a foot race to get this one. Fiji lead by 27. Players move as they look to provide an option. Marks that ball uncontested. Stabs at the kick. Finds this one all by himself. Uses it by foot. It's a foot race to get this one. They can create from this. Just put it on the boot. so close, but just at the line. Now they lead by 28. Looking for options now. Plays on from the kick-in. Shrugs the tackle. Sinks the slipper into it. Does well to cut off the kick. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. He goes for broke. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Smiles all round. The margin is 34. About to resume play. Thumps it clear. Gets the loose ball quickly onto the boot. Finds a bit of room to mark. Decides to kick. Picks up the loose ball. Ball up calls. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
So, what can Fiji do with this opportunity in front of goal? 45 metres out. Bit of an angle for this kick. He heads for home. Off hand. Missed from behind. Fiji, COVID, the home team by 35. Decides to play on. He drives it. Spent that one before he earned it. High tackle. Moves it by foot. Doing well to intercept that kick. Sweeping handball. He can take off after that handball. The mark has been taken. Chips it towards half forward. Good mark and looks to send it back. With a driving kick. Over the top of the pack. Chips it towards half forward. A chance to reload the attack now. Works it across the ground. Takes the mark. Kicks hurriedly. Good mark there. Manufactures the handball. He's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
He's showing everyone how it's done.
He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot at goal. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. Looks up with the kick. Ends up turning this ball over. Decides to kick. Takes a simple grab. Mops up the loose ball. With quick hands. They can link up now. Slams it onto the boot. A big contested grab. Spears the ball. Easily takes the mark. 40 metres from home. Going for goal number one. It somehow fits over the line, and it's a goal! He acknowledges the crowd. Fiji have four on the trot. The lead is now 41. Thrashes it. Difficult ball control. Ball up in the centre square.
It's a smashing out there at the moment, and it could get worse.
Uses it now. Takes it well. Puts boot to ball. Found space for an easy mark. Moves the ball by foot. The loose ball picked up. Going for goal number one. He's missed it. Fiji lead is now at 42. Ends up marking uncontested. Chose to kick it, taking a nice grab. Now with a low spearing kick. Takes that one strongly. Looks to move it by foot. Binds this and marks well. Goes by foot. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Sinks the slipper into it. Just gets it onto the boot. gets into some space to mark this. Uses it across half-back. Releases the handball, gives a don't argue. Driving kick forward. Keeps it alive, under some pressure. Hits him hard, he lays off the pass. He wins possession, rushes with the kick. He wins the ball in the air. He spears the ball, finds a bit of room to mark. He's having a big game right now.
He just keeps finding the footy.
Chance to put one through for his side. 40 metres from home. He decides to go for home. A great mark taken there. 15 metres out. A chance to kick another and get a sixth goal. Congratulated by his teammates. Fiji have 5 unanswered goals. 48 points the difference. 1 it down. Goes by hand. Just gave it away. Movement by hand. Hits the target by hand. Finds this one all by himself. Keeps moving. Puts it on the boot. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. 40 metres out. A must-kick goal here. I think it's got the legs. It's there. That will settle his nerves. Gets his first on the board. Puts it through. Can that goal be the start of something more? Puts it through. Guides it down. He has the ball. Fights the good fight. A spearing kick. The ball ends up going to ground. The ball goes to ground. Takes possession. He's got the football now. Going for goal number one. Well, this ball scooped up. The ball rolls across the line.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
Picked up now. Finds a way through. Keeps it moving. He's got the footy in his hands. We're almost at the end of this quarter. The tackle over the shoulder. Heads forward. Marks that ball uncontested. Licks with hands. Just put his hands in the back of the opponent. And it's a free. Opportunity once again for Fiji to put one through. Might be too far out to score. You've seen a half now, Gaz. Your thoughts?
Fiji have controlled the play well and deserve this lead at halftime.
Well, that's the opening half complete. Don't go anywhere, as the third term is coming up. Second half action about to commence. Umpire ready to resume play. Taps it down. He gains possession. Puts the handball out in front. Packing it out of there. Gets into a good position to take that. Keeps the kick low. Takes a nice mark. Heads inside 50. Doing well with the mark. Got boot to ball. Simply outplayed his opponent. Goes with the kick. And the mark will be paid. Hurried kick. Goes short by hand. Continues to find the footy. Collects the loose ball. Elects to kick. Takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. The loose ball scooped up is in his possession. He has to hold onto those. Scoops it up. Finds the loose ball. Always look like a behind. They want to make more of those opportunities. The home team produced the margin. Searching for a teammate. Found space for an easy mark. Uses it by foot. Marks all alone. Elects to kick. Nice hands. Looks up with the kick. The mark has been taken. A low stabbing kick. Takes an uncontested mark. Heads for the boundary line. Gathers it now. Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. Moves the ball by foot. Stands tall and marks. Sinks the slipper into it. Strong mark in the contest. He drives it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match on it.
Lobs the handball. Just put it on the boot. Collects the loose ball. That kick hits the post. Lets them down there. The home team close the gap to 40. Weighing up the options now. Drives it out of defensive 50. He gets above the crowd. Uses it now. Marks now and can send it back. Got boot to ball. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Plays on now. Go for goal number one. That's a super goal. Celebrating hard. The home team could kick the last two goals. The home team now only trail by 31. Poor handball. Causes a turnover. Gets the loose ball. Stabs at the kick. Going for goal number one. No issues with that drop punt. Congratulated by his teammates. Fiji doing well at the moment. We're back in motion. Wins the ruck duel. Wins the race to the ball. Chips it towards half forward. Takes that one strongly. Decides to go to the middle. Doing well with the mark. Slams it on the boot. Charges with intent. Hacking it out of there. They can create from this. Gets the handball away. Found a way to keep it alive. Couldn't complete the play. Ball out of bounds. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
There's just not enough effort out there at the minute.
Won the hit out. Just threw the ball. Punches the kick. Marks in a bit of space. Hurried kick. Takes the mark all by himself. He flicks it over. Has a man running for it. Goes with the kick. Finds himself in space and marks. Puts it on the boot. Great grab. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Towards centre half forward. Great mark taken there. A chance to put one through here for the home team. With a driving kick, finds this one all by himself. 45 metres out. They really need a goal on the board now. A race for the loose ball. Just as the post. And a minor score. Simply unable to take that opportunity. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Plays on. Uses it by foot. Finds a bit of room to mark. Moves it by foot. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Big kick required from this distance. Looks to move it by foot. The ball mopped up. Gets it out of congestion. He takes the mark. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
He looks likely today, Hutto. He's kicked a few goals and doing some damage.
Quick handball. The handball hits the target. Well taken at ground level. Lobs the handball. With the ball now. Ball spills. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
It's a turnover. The loose ball picked up. Gets a quick kick away. Ball off hands. He goes it alone. Sends it home. Gets his first. His teammates rush over. Fiji go the home team by 42. Centre bounce. One down. Practicing some fancy moves. Quickly under the boot. Great mark in the pad. Drives the kick hard. Good body work to win the mark. Puts boot to ball. Takes an uncontested mark. Finds his man. Didn't get low enough with the tackle. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. Doesn't waste any time. Chose to kick it. A strong pack mark. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. Can he put it through? Takes a strong mark. Well within range from here. If they kick this, they give themselves a chance. The home team trying to work their way back on the scoreboard. Plays onto himself. Runs it over the boundary line.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Umpire tosses it in. Clean from the half ball. Use the hands and gives away the free. A chance to put one through here. The home team. The distance might be just beyond him. He takes aim. A chance to gather the ball. The home team behind by four, looking to bring it back into play. Does well to keep it in play. A good job keeping it in play there. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes out. The umpire will throw it back in. Umpire tosses it in. Releases by hand. He gets his hands on the footy. Intercepts the ball well. Decides to kick. Great mark in the pack. Goes by foot. Spills the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
He just throws that ball. Putting this one through would give the home team plenty of confidence. 50 metres from home. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Kicks to the square. Terrific mark there. Puts boot to ball. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Looks up with a kick. The ball goes over the boundary near the 50. We'll get the ball tossed back into play. The ball is coming back into play. Taps it down. Moves it by foot. Takes it well. Slams it on the boot. Gets it away. Has it now. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
He's hitting the scoreboard and he's doing some real damage.
Doing well to intercept that kick. He gives chase to the footy. Well picked up. Intercepted. Opportunity once again for the home team to put one through. 60 metres out. Makes it somebody else's problem. Clumsy tackle results in a free kick. He spears the ball. Great mark under pressure. Heads it inside 50. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Couldn't snaffle it. Picked off the deck with quick hands. Hard. Good opportunity for the home team to put a goal through here. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. Goes with a short option. Picked up now. Got boot to ball. Just got the hands in the back there. Chose to kick it. Finds this and marks well. Puts it on the boot. He's really making an impact in this game, Gaz.
He's getting off the chain.
It'll be a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game's going right now.
Elects to kick. They chase after the loose ball. It's a free kick for the home team. A chance here to convert for the home team. Uses it by foot. Ends up turning this ball over. Decides to kick. Takes a simple grab. Moves the ball by foot. A good mark out of the circumstances. Works it across the ground. Gives away a free for in the back. Goes by foot. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
The tackle over the shoulder. Works it across the ground. A chance to gather the ball. Dug out the loose ball. Gives the old don't argue. At full stride, receives the handball. He gets his hands on the footy. A bit too hard with the push, and it's a free kick. Going for goal number two. Easily takes the mark. Going for goal number one. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Fiji have three in a row. The lead is now 46. Slapped away. Mops up the loose ball, picks up the loose ball, gone in the tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
Tips it towards half forward, finds a target. Goes with the kick. It's a foot race to get this one. A clean pickup. Going for goal number two. The home team finds a way to get that one through. He celebrates hard after that. The home team behind by Gordon. Tap down. Scoops up the ball. Cuts the kick inboard. Marks all alone. Looks to move it by foot. Good mark there. Uses it now. Scoops up the ball. He drives it towards goal. Marks now and can send it back. He drives it. A race for the loose ball. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
He seems to always be in the contest, Hutto.
Handballs. Going for goal number one. He was celebrating that goal the moment it left his boot.
Of course, Hutto.
And that puts them further in front. He's excited about that one. One it down. Dug out the loose ball. The umpire calls for a free kick. With a driving kick, he gives chase to the footy. Uses a short handball. Linking by hand, he's been in everything. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Sinks the slipper into it, takes a simple grab. Winds up and goes long. Great mark. Kicks it out at the fence, takes a nice mark. Spears the ball. Simply outplayed his opponent. Sinks the slipper into it, easily takes the mark. Decides to kick, found space for an easy mark. Uses it across half back. He gets above the crowd. puts boot to ball. Marks in a bit of space. Fiji fans would love to see this one sail through. Looks up with a kick. Taking a nice grab. Looks to move it by foot. Over the top of the pack. Moves it by foot. They chase after the loose ball. Releases the handball. Well picked up. He's been influential. Kicks hurriedly. Out of bounds in the pocket. Looks like we'll have a throw-in.
Another goal here and this game could be well and truly over.
Punches it clear. Puts on a bump. Got boot to ball. A big contested grab. He takes the mark. Goes by foot. Ends up marking uncontested. Pokes it short of the back pocket. Takes the mark all by himself. Now with a low spearing kick. Mark will be paid. Goes with the kick. Marks that ball uncontested. Chose to kick it. Good mark there. Moves the ball by foot. Gets into some space to mark this. Puts it on the boot. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Uses it now. Wins the race to the ball. High tackle. He drives it. Nice mark under pressure. Puts it into the 50. It's a foot race to get this one.
Thank you, guys.
Won the hit out. The umpire will ball it up. Guides it down. He has the ball. Sells the dummy. Sees off the tackler. With the ball now. Takes it well. Kicks to the square. The mark has been taken. Keeps the kick low. Finds a target. Goes by hand. Wins possession. Rushes with the kick. A race for the loose ball. Well taken at ground level. Elects to kick. Takes the mark. 30 metres out. Should be relatively straightforward from here. He gives it a ride. A drop back through the goals. Gets him reward for his efforts. Fiji have kicked back-to-back goals. The margin is 52. Wins the ruck duel. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Slams it on the boot. Gets the loose ball, picks it up. Uses it by foot, finds himself in space and marks. Got the hands free. Is in his possession. A chance to gather the ball. Packs it forward. Takes that one strongly. With a driving kick. Great mark under pressure. Sinks the slipper into it. He might kick a goal. He delivers with a drop pass. Puts his second on the board. His kick stretches the lead. Smiles all round. Fiji could kick the last three goals. Now they lead by 58. Wins the ruck duel. Picks up the loose ball. The crowd roar for holding the ball. Great tackle.
Big tackle.
Looks up with a kick. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Slams it on the boot. Good body work to win the mark. Drives the kick hard. Gaz, what do you think of that?
Fiji will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
Let's analyse the stats.
Fiji have been terrific at finding space to move the ball. Their ability to find a player in space is first class and it sees them in charge.
Cheers, Gaz. One quarter of footy to go.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
The game is back underway. Won it down. Has it now. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Decides to kick. The contest, no match for him.
You're right, Hutto.
Moves the ball by foot. Gets into a good position to take that. He gives chase to the footy. Gets caught in the tackle. And it's a free.
Outstanding pressure.
Drives it long. Taking a nice grab. A spearing kick. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
Gained some territory. They chase after the loose ball. He's having a big game right now.
You're right, Hutto. He's an absolute ball back.
Use the hands and gives away the free. Tips it towards half forward. Takes the mark. Works it across the ground. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. 40 metres out.
They're doing really well to chew some time off the clock here.
Can he put it through? And pumps it through the big sticks.
Yes, Hutto.
His kick has extended their lead. He acknowledges the crowd. Fiji have kicked the last four goals. 64 points the difference. Punched away. He gains possession. Dishes it off. He's got the football now. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Gets into a good position to take that. Goes with a kick. Takes the mark all by himself. With a driving kick. A good mark under the circumstances. Puts boot to ball. Takes a simple grab. Uses it now. A chance to reload the attack now. Almost missed his boot with that kick. The loose ball crosses the boundary.
Well, this game is really getting out of hand.
Ball tossed back in. Ball picked up. We'll get a stoppage. Taps it down. Scoops it up. Slips the tackle. He looks like he needs a spell. Doesn't count it. And through from behind. Fiji with a handy break. They lead the home team 217-52. Looks to move it by foot. Takes an uncontested mark. Looks like the ball will be coming back. The advantage is paid. Elects to kick. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. 45 metres out.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. He wins the ball in the air. Goes by foot. A great mark taken there. Stabs at the kick. The mark has been taken. Moves it by foot. Finds this and marks well. He drives it. Found space for an easy mark. Puts it on the boot. A bit too hard with the push and it's a free kick. Uses it by foot. Gets into some space to mark this. Got boot to ball. Easily takes the mark. Chose to kick it. Good mark on the run. Slams it onto the boot. Ends up marking uncontested. Interesting handball. Handballs to a teammate on the run. He's got the footy in his hands. Just threw the ball. Looks up with a kick. Marks in a bit of space. Drops the mark. Contests the hard ball. Put his body on the line. Just gets it onto the boot. The loose ball picked up. showed good control. Looking to kick goal number two. The home team close the gap to 64. Teammates break for him. Finds a bit of room to mark. Handballs to no one in particular. Hands that ball to the opposition with a driving kick. Strong with the body and wins the mark. Takes possession. Couldn't quite with the mark. Well collected. Now it's a ball up.
This game is out of hand and could go downhill even further.
Won the hit out. He flicks it over. Ball gets cut off. Penetrating handball. Is in his possession. Fiji are happy about that one. This kick puts them further into the lead. He loved that one. The margin is 70. The game is back underway. Slapped away. Did well to control the ball. Goes short by hand. He's got the footy in his hands. They can create from this. He wins possession. This kick to keep some hope alive. Hooks the kick. Really struggling in front of goal. Margin in a really tricky situation. Finds a target. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
With the ball now. He has the ball. Turned it over. Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. Moves the ball along the wing. Couldn't take it. A poorly executed tackle there. Slams it on the boot. Marks that ball. Uncontested. Elects to kick. Gets a quick kick away. Keeps the ball alive. The kick connects with the post, and they continue to miss these opportunities. The home team produced the margin, looking to bring it back into play. He takes the mark. Decides to kick. Nobody can hold on here. Tries to release the pressure. Missed the target. Rushes with the kick. Marks all alone. Sinks the slipper into it, doing well with the mark. Kicks it long. Great mark. Chance to put one through for his side. Takes that one strongly. Moves it by foot. Strong mark in the contest. Goes with the kick. Finds this one all by himself. Punches the kick. Good mark there. Keeps it moving. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Uses it now. And the mark will be paid. Hurried kick. He couldn't hang on. Mops up the loose ball. Did well to get a hand in. Hacking it out of there. Picked off the deck. Shows some physicality. Puts it on the boot. Stands tall and marks. Sends the ball inside 50. It's a foot race to get this one. Gets around Mr. Invisible. He takes aim. Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
They get around him after that effort. Margin's starting to really blow out. We're back in motion. One down. Finds the loose ball. Manufactures a handball. Receives the handball and takes off. The fans hoping this one goes through to give them a glimmer of hope. Look at them celebrate that effort. The home team now only trailed by 68. Tap down. Has it now. A strong pack mark. Moves the ball by foot. Takes the mark. Puts boot to ball. Finds a target. Got boot to ball. A race for the loose ball. Just dismisses his opponent. Quick hands, and they could be away here. Drops the ball. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
The tackle slipped high and results in a free. Putting his skills on display. Umpire penalises him, and it'll be a free kick.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Chose to kick it. Finds himself in space and marks. Looks to move it by foot. Easily takes the mark. Goes by foot. Does well to cut off the kick. He's got the football now. Packs it out of air. Can't take the mark. He lays off the pass. The handball hits the target. He might kick a goal. And the chance at goal is taken by Fiji. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. He's enjoying that goal. Back with another centre bounce. Guides it down. Takes possession. Uses a short handball, kicks hurriedly, finds a bit of room to mark. Can't take possession. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
He just throws that ball. He drives it. Great mark in the pack. A low stabbing kick. Stands tall and marks. Uses it by foot. Intercepts the ball well. Uses it by foot. He gets above the crowd. Goes with the kick. Dug it out. Cleanly picked up. Sweeping handball. Missed the target. Got hands to it. The loose ball scooped up. Missed opportunity with a handball. Ball collected. Kicks in heavy traffic. Does well to cut off the kick. Uses it now. Gathers it now. He decides to go for home. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Elects to kick. He takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. Takes a nice mark. Works the ball out of the 50. Over the top of the pack. Looks to move it by foot. Marks in a bit of space. Goes by foot. Takes a strong mark. Gets some distance on the kick. Well picked up.
It's just a bit lackluster out there for my liking.
Tap down. He gets his hands on the footy. Gets the handball away. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
Yes, Hutto, he's a class act.
Couldn't quite with the mark. Movement by hand. He can take off after that handball. The ball ends up going to ground. Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Wants to keep it moving. Hits the target by hand. Has a runner alongside him. At full stride, receives the handball. Good mark there. A low stabbing kick. Cleanly picked up. Advances through the tackle. He gains possession. That tackle just too high. Works it across the ground. Terrific mark there. With a driving kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Decides to kick. Great grab. Puts boot to ball. Finds himself in space and marks. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes that one strongly. Looks up with a kick. A good mark out of the circumstances. He drives it. He gives chase to the footy, collects the loose ball. It's a turnover, just gave it away. The ball mopped up, uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. 35 metres out. Going for goal number one. Goal! That pushes the lead further out. Pretty happy with that one. Fiji 141, play the home team 61. About to resume hostilities. Won the hit out. The loose ball picked up. Simply outplayed his opponent. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. A chance to gather the ball. He goes for broke. Steady hands there as he holds back. His teammates rush over. 86 points the difference. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Punched away. He's got the football now. Great mark under pressure. Moves it by foot. Ends up turning this ball over. Moves the ball by foot. Marks now and can send it back. Puts it on the boot. Ends up marking uncontested. Moves it on. Driving kick inside 50. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
A chance to reload the attack now. Got boot to ball. The ball finds itself to the boundary. The boundary umpire will toss it back in.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Just put his hands in the back of the opponent, and it's a free. Now with a low spearing kick. Takes a simple grab. Chose to kick it. Nice hands. Works it across the ground. Strong mark in the contest. Got boot to ball. And the mark will be paid. With a driving kick. Gets into some space to mark this. Chose to kick it. Takes the mark all by himself. Collects the loose ball. Well, it'll be a ball up near the boundary line. Clears the contest. Now we've got a ball up. Wins the ruck duel. Gets the loose ball. Mops up the loose ball. Hands it out to open space. Slams it onto the boot. Marks that ball uncontested. The ball mopped up. Quickly onto the boot. Off hands. Uses the bump. Quick handball. Receives the handball. And takes off. Finds the loose ball. He's got the footy in his hands. It'll be a free kick for that high tackle. Puts boot to ball. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Pushes off the tackler. Slick with the hands. Just gets it onto the boot. Gets into a good position to take that. So what can Fiji do with this opportunity in front of goal? A chance to put a second goal on the board. Intercepts the ball well. Kicks it out of the defensive 50. Marks all alone. Looks up with a kick. The mark has been taken. Kicks it out of the back half. The mark will be paid. Uses it now. Needs a bit of a rest. Fights the good fight. Sends it clear of the contest. Nobody can hold on here. Intercepted. Licks with hands. Looks to move it by foot. Finds it in motion. Brings it out of the pack. Finds this one all by himself. Goes by hand. He wins possession. He has the ball. He needs to convert. If they ever had any chance from here. Doing well to intercept that kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back. This game is slowly slipping away. They must convert here. And we'll get a ball up.
The sting has been taken out of the game right now.
Has a man running for him. Holding the footy. A full body tackle.
A great defensive effort.
Listen to the fans celebrate as he drives that through.
No doubt about it.
The game never reached any great heights, and it ended as a bit of a one-sided affair. How did you see that one, Gaz?
The home team were just really poor today.
Thank you very much, Gaz. At the end of the game, the scores are Fiji 147, the home team 67. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.